Yeah, good. Now go. Keep moving.
Anything you need?
Certainly. So long.
Keep moving.
Well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. The Root Mother, you said. Why would she send you after me? Root on the Atoll? You mean Ward 17? Why, in God's name, would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe, just maybe, you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Yeah, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13. Not where the survivors live. In the lower floors. locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. This key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Sure. But don't waste time. The Root aren't waiting around for you. Hell if I know. The Root's been there since the beginning. And if the dragon, or whatever's in there now, is their master, bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted. Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in me? I wish I could. But those days are long gone. You're the last hope now. I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. I sacrificed everything. Everyone I knew and loved. I'd had enough. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Just do yourself a favor, huh? Accept the price you paid to get there. It'll help you when it's over. You mean the Root, Mother? That creature isn't... Wait. You called her Evelyn. How could you know that, unless... Is she... I'll be damned. I thought she was lost forever. Ah, hell, she probably still is. The Root killed the Evelyn I knew. But if she's free of them, then maybe I'm tempted to go back there. Would be a hell of a homecoming. What would the ward think of me? What would Ellen think? Thank you for telling me. I have a lot to think about. Good luck. You'll need it.
Hey, traveler. Till next time.
Anything you need? Certainly.
Take care, my friend.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
You've met Andrew. Is he well? Ah, then he is himself, and he is well. Much has changed since we met. You have grown in strength. The root have tasted fear. It is a feeling unfamiliar to them. This world will not recover, Traveler. What the Root have taken cannot be returned. Yet, we live. You have given us that. Ask. Dreams only, faded and tattered. The Founder, Andrew, and I. We're together before the Root. Now the memory wanes. I bear its burden no longer. Very well. Tread carefully, child.
So that labyrinth does exist. My grandfather ranted about a moving tower in the city. A door to more doors, he said. I honestly never thought it was real. Maybe he is still out there. I appreciate your hard work out there. That beast has been a thorn in our side for years. Hopefully we can make more supply runs now. We've made the Root Mother as comfortable as we could. She was closer to the Root than anyone. Here's hoping she can help us. It's strange, though. She moves through the ward like she's been here before. I'll be keeping a close eye on her for now. We have no idea what to expect. Root's still thick as hell. But at least we have a way out, thanks to you. Root's still thick as hell. But at least we have a way out, thanks to you.
Keep moving. Thank you.
Once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.